as energy and the environmental issues loom larger than ever in the public consciousness, this principle has become of utmost importance to our property arm, Whitetail Land and Development, one of the country's leading developers. Sustainable architecture is a relatively new topic in many parts of the world, including Asia, despite having become standard practice in Europe over the last decade or so. Given that the Asian region is expected to see the biggest population growth over the next few decades, it is a matter of simple practicability that we start looking at sustainable development solutions, such as sustainable architecture, to create energy-efficient homes and buildings.